Srikant is asking, Boris, what do you think has changed in men's tennis after in the present compared to your time?
A few things have changed, starting with the shorts. Back in the day, we had the short shorts, and they were, looking back, a little tight. Nowadays, players have comfortable sporting gear. But more importantly, the game has changed. You see counter punches now. You see baseliners. You don't see the serve volley players anymore, the likes of McEnroe and Edberg and Becker and maybe some others. The game is won and lost in the baseline right now with long rallies. Some like it, some don't. I like it. The ideal match is always a matchup between an attacking player, serve volley player, against the base player. That's when you get the best matches. I call it a Federer-Nadal match. It's pretty perfect.
Mm-hmm.